Oh, run guys. It is Tuesday, the 7th of May. We're tackling GP Kyōto 2049. Wonder what this track has. Drop up to my water bottle. Darn me. Feels very similar to yesterday, I don't know why. Maybe it is. Could all be a coincidence, though. Be careful with gears. Appear to be the case though, this track is well made enough that the gears aren't a big deal. Get a gold right off the bat. Glad that that pole is not on the corner. Even if it's not recommended to go over the corner, I just feel like I'm gonna wanna try to go over the corner once. If it was on the corner, it would be just kinda annoying. Uh-oh, yeah. Did not try to get out of that fast enough. Because I'm overshooting it. Excuse me. Really like the texture on the signs. Or like the red sign thing. Oh yeah, it is on the signs too. Go look at it real quick. It's really nice. Oh, okay. We'll fly through one. Yeah, it's really nice looking. Especially whenever like here, I'm driving over it. Nice accent. Something on my hand, and I feel it every time I press down. Down by that. The worst thing, though. Nice. I need more improvement. Nice. Half of a second. Oh God. Slow. I want to try and minimize going through that grass. Much faster way of doing that. Cabin optimized in, it's better. The start of that run was terrible, but it did have a good end, so. Don't do that. What if I can, like, zoom way in? Oh, it's this, like, particle stuff. I'm surprised it didn't clip there. Okay. Why is that pole in the corner? And all the rest of them are not. God. Oh, the clip. I'm reading it right. I could totally be reading it wrong. But to be fair, if I'm reading it wrong, it's only like one character off. I'm pretty sure that just says Jack. So now I'm second guessing myself. I have to actually look at it. Did it say jank? No, it definitely doesn't. Now I'm curious. Look it up in a second. I'm almost scared. That would've... God. Oh no. Sub-49. Keep going. You don't want to get airtime there. It's a bad idea. You don't want to lose the gear there. Okay, good. I want to make sure I don't get that gear. Oh, no. Not a great part. Hmm. That end was better. I did miss the finish, but it's not a big deal because I was going to be behind it anyway. I can make up time in the end. It's good to know. Keep doing that. Clipped. Oh, I'm bad. Still trying to be fancy with action keys. Not working. I was even in an action key and I still flipped. But I have to move racing pedals out of the way. My foot is... It's a good thing. They are right where my feet want to be. The problem is I'm not using them, and so they're right where my feet want to be. Not what I wanted. Not what I wanted either. Definitely don't want to clip. Maybe a little bit bad, yeah. I can get here does not mean I should. I don't know if that would have been an improvement. If it was, it wasn't going to be by much. I don't necessarily care if I get a 1,000th improvement. No, I hit it. I didn't want that. Oh my god, that was so close to the raid. And that's some good improvement. Didn't want the 1000 because I knew something better was coming. Hit the light post. Okay. Even more time. Pretty good. Oh my god. That's not good either. Too close to the inside. That was not good. Not great that I got a gear. And I'm throwing. Completely dead there. Oh my god, that could have been better. I just decided to throw and hit the wall. That's annoying. It could have been so much better. Okay, good. But you know what? I'll let my hands cool down here. I'm gonna watch the DPS. 48.3. This is very close. Hold on, let's do this. Oh, where's the freaking plug-in? Where is it? It here. It is. Okay, I need an ML hook. I guess we're not going to compare it to my ghost. Maybe we are. Or. Well, that's gonna be it for today. I will see you all tomorrow, where we will tackle whatever track happens to be the track of the day for the day. Until then, I hope you enjoyed the video. Enjoy the rest of your day. I'll see you after we watch this GPS, because I spent so much time getting it, apparently. Interesting how the lines vary. I do beat the ghost, so we'll see how good I got with that. How close these two ghosts are. Alright, it was close. But I did win. Alright, later.